this woman right here, Aaliyah Boston, the face up, Columbia.
There's a tiny bit of UCLA blue sprinkled in.
Shots. Boston wanted a touch, and she's got one. Drag that pivot foot from Georgia Tech, who's been the starter at the point all year. Mid-range Boston, another offensive rebound. 50% of the shots they miss and get a second chance.
It's definitely a ridiculous number.
Hall. Reveal. Boy, the Elite Eight.
Took through the door screens. Weak side board. Beal.
Locked down another ring in Dallas. The likes of Shamiqua Holstlaw. They trailed by 10 at the break. Cardoso again. What do you think coming up? Ohio State, UConn, and Virginia Tech, Tennessee.
Well, I'm excited about watching Ohio State and UConn as Bree Hall sticks.